One of the state's most recognizable names is back in New Mexico politics. In tonight's big story, a huge announcement you saw first on 7. Pete Domenici Jr. will run for governor. Good evening. I'm Shelley Rabando.
And I'm Doug Fernandez. The son of Pete Domenici, one of the state's most popular politicians ever, hopes to carve his own political path. Action 7 News reporter Alana Gold is live to explain why he wants the job.
Doug and Shelley, we were here at the Embassy Suites when Pete Domenici Jr. made the announcement. He says the state needs a strong Republican for the job, and he's the right candidate because he was born and raised in New Mexico and understands what people need, and he's ready to make some changes.
I'm a candidate for governor of New Mexico in this election.
On Sunday, Pete Domenici Jr. announced the campaign he hopes will take him to the Roundhouse.
And I think I can take this state in a new direction.
Domenici Jr., an environmental lawyer, has no political experience, but says growing up with his father, who was a U.S. senator for 36 years, puts him at an advantage.
I have witnessed good governance through him close up. I will serve New Mexicans in the same faithful and honorable manner he has.
The former senator believes his son is someone the public can relate to.
People want somebody that's immersed in the problems, that understands the problems, that's emotional about it, that loves New Mexico.
Domenici Jr. says tackling the state's budget crisis will be top priority if elected, telling us he'll focus on creating jobs and will avoid furloughs.
The first step in resolving this crisis is to permanently furlough this administration, and that includes the lieutenant governor.
He says he's the best choice for governor because his career in environmental law will benefit the state, and he has a passion for solving difficult problems.
I will work tirelessly to win the governorship and return New Mexican government back to the people of New Mexico.
Domenici Jr. says he's looking over the state budget and trying to figure out what needs to change. Now, he knows being a governor will be a challenge, but says he's more than ready for this undertaking. Reporting live, Alana Gold, KOAT Action 7 News.
Pete Domenici Jr. has been practicing law since 1987. He owns his own firm in Albuquerque and was voted one of the best environmental lawyers in America. Now, coming up tonight on Action 7 News Live at 10, we're going to have more about Domenici's candidacy.